The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! Massive damage! The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit by Brick Break. It couldn't take it. It's down. Machop is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Valtoy is sent out. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? First strike. That hurt. Machop starts to attack. That hurt. Valtoy restored its health and feels the relief. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Throttle is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Beaten down by close combat. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game!